Hi there. Well, here you see two pictures, and you see the word enchanting here. Okay, so enchanting. What does enchanting have to do with these two pictures? Well, you can see, is this enchanting? Or is this more enchanting to you? Well, for me, this one, okay, this one is enchanting or more enchanting. Why? Well, okay, what does enchanting mean? Well, attractive, and really, really attractive. Okay, and for me, why is this picture more enchanting? Because when I look into this picture and when I try to look to the end of the forest, it seems that there are so many mysteries in there, and there is something magic in there, and I think I will feel enchanted when I walk deeper into the forest. And of course, this fairy, yeah, we can say this is a fairy. This fairy is, of course, also quite enchanting, but for me, a forest is more enchanting. Okay, and a fairy may be more enchanting to you, and I would like to hear your reasons. Okay, so far I suppose you know what enchanting means, and you've also heard me talk about the word enchanted. And when you are enchanted, you are captivated by something really attractive or by something really magical. And of course, enchant is the verb, and it means to attract, okay, or to catch the attention of, okay, and to captivate someone as if by magic, that is to enchant. Okay, so I hope English is enchanting enough to you, and you will be enchanted by English learning. Okay, so much for enchanting, and I hope I don't have a too enchanting voice, otherwise people would think I'm a witch. Oh well, just a joke. Okay, so see you.